A glorious chapter has started in the history of Bangladesh. With the launching of Bangabandhu Satellite 1, we enter to the new era of computer science world. It's a matter of joy and pride. And with this in mind, the Department of Computer Science and Engineering of Green University of Bangladesh is moving forward. Green University of Bangladesh, one of the leading private universities in our country, was founded in 2003. The CSE department offers many opportunities to expand students' intellectual and technical horizons through lectures, hands-on training, competency-based laboratory activities, students' clubs, programming contests, and innovative project development activities. The department has fully equipped computer laboratories named Programming Laboratory, Multimedia and Graphics Laboratory, Research Laboratory, Network Laboratory, Database and Warehouse Laboratory, Hardware Laboratory, and etc.
আমাদের ল্যাব ক্লাসগুলোতে যে কোনো প্রবলেম স্যারেরা থিওরিটা আগে বলে দেন যে আজকে আমরা কি সলভ করব, যেটা ল্যাব ম্যানুয়াল থাকে। দেন সেই প্রবলেম যদি আমরা নিজেরা বুঝতে পারি দেন পরে ট্রাই করি, আর প্রবলেম যদি সলভ না করতে পারি প্রত্যেকটা টিচার নিজেরা প্রবলেমগুলো সলভ করে দেন, যেটা মানে স্টুডেন্টদের জন্য অনেক হেল্পফুল হয়ে থাকে।
A combination of 31 highly qualified faculty members, including 3 professors and state-of-the-art facilities, are in the process of establishing the department as one of the leading and prestigious departments of the country.
Department of CSE offers 4 years BSc program, and we are committed to provide quality education to its students. Our department is IB accredited, and for the last 1 year, we are applying OBE-based course curriculum to meet the standards of Washington Accord. We organize numerous programs, including programming contests, technical workshops, career counseling seminars, periodically to prepare our students competent for the challenging market. In recognition to this, many of our graduates are proving their skills in various national and multinational companies in the country. Our graduates are also pursuing their higher studies abroad, having prestigious scholarships around the world.
Faculty members and the students maintain a very congenial and friendly teaching environment here. Furthermore, all of the faculty members are devoted to nurturing the students' potentials. CSE organized a lot of programs for the development of students.